Train chase, I failed in the past because, well, the guards harass you a lot more. The thing that makes this tough is getting to the train. You gotta get to the train in a certain amount of time. I've taken the car to do it, but I believe it's a shorter distance. However, I think this time I'm gonna do something different. Board the train less than 2:15. That's like saying complete the mission 2:15. Let's go. Now I'm taking the motorcycle this time, as you noticed. The reason for that, it's easier to do. The motorcycle part is a lot easier than the... Give me a break. It's not getting away that bad. Jesus. Ignoring enemies until I can do anything. Let's go. What? Are you shitting me? I was moving my ass the entire time. Do the words "what the fuck" come to mind? I'll try one more with the motorcycle. I've never done with the motorcycle, so I don't know what the deal is. And I'll tell you why, I think now I know what the deal is. You can't complete it! It's unfair! I can't fucking drive today. I can't fucking drive today. This thing doesn't help matters. I remember the first time I did this, it took me like 5 tries, so... What am I on? 3? No, I can't use the cluster bombs. I don't know how to use them. Well, I know what to do to deploy them. It's just a matter of getting to do shit. Now, time for the tough part. Flares! If you don't make that jump, you die. So, make it. No! Oh, there's the improved machine gun, yes! Hey, guess what's happening now? That's what improved machine guns do. Let go of me! You see, the tough part is surviving. However, once you get to the train, the key part isn't so much...
Get underneath the train. You should be able to climb up from there.
...is getting to, point A or B. Now, obviously, the game couldn't have, done it differently. The train gets to its point of time at the same time every time, so... Blow up the damn motorcycle, Bond! Nice, Bond! You know, I like blowing up the motorcycle sometime today. I'm an indiscriminate killer. It doesn't matter when you're driving, I'll kill you. That's the way I want it to be, at least. Goddamn cluster bombs, I fucking can't stand those things. All they do is clog inventory. Machine gun the entire time, except for this. As you can see, the car track is shorter. Which kind of makes sense. I mean, seriously, the motorcycle, I feel, goes faster. Yeah, fuck your flares. No one cares about them. Not a bad machine gun, eh? Fuck you, sir. My weapon efficiency is going to be like 2%. Watch. It's going to be so funny. Comical. I get the job done. Okay, I didn't have to do anything. The train blew it up. I think I did better than last time. Come on, Kyan, this isn't rocket science. That's the one thing I didn't want to do is rear-end it. Okay. I got it. Did it. Just change the mission to keeping up the train, because it'll always get there in about 2 minutes. You really can't fail that part of the mission. Just being too slow will fail the mission for you. So just remember that. Kind of weird, because I thought I had it with the motorcycle, to tell you the truth. I don't know. I didn't design the game. Look, I said this thing was going to be woefully bad. 1.8%. That's how good the machine guns are. Just their efficiency will kill you.